Based on the idea that stronger people are harder to kill, I want to encourage you to stay in shape and make sure you carry your gun while you do. A couple months ago, we talked about the Marathon Pack by Elite Survival Systems, and I happened to mention out loud, boy, I really wish they would make it big enough to fit a Glock 19. I guess all you have to do is ask, because the new Marathon Pack by Elite Survival Systems now fits your Glock 19. But I'm not just here to talk about wearing a fanny pack with you, carrying your gun everywhere you go, when you're out on the trail, when you're hiking, when you're trying to stay fit. You also have to practice with that firearm. You have to make sure that you can access this gun when you need it as quickly as possible. So the Marathon Pack has zippers all the way around the outside. And it also has two tabs that allow you to pull quick access at this firearm. First thing I knew I needed to do was add something to this tab to make sure I could grab it, get hold of it quickly and easily. So I just took a cheap $1.99 carabiner, hooked it onto the tab, and now we pull and the gun is right there for us. We're using a blue gun today, and you have to practice before you take this out on the trail. Get this thing set up properly so it works the way you want it to work. What I found out we needed to do was take this Velcro internal holster, which covers the trigger, works very nicely, and set it as low as possible. This Marathon Pack is just precisely big enough for a Glock 19. So you're not gonna even try to wedge a 17 in there. Glock 19 is probably the biggest gun you're gonna be able to fit inside here. And then whether you add an extra string, a bit of braided cord, or this carabiner to get access to this firearm, you wanna make sure that you know how to do it and you can get to that gun quickly. There it is. The gun is up and ready to go, and we're practicing drawing from this pack. Now, a couple people have asked me, well, wait a minute. It looks like it'd be kind of difficult to put the gun away, get it back into that flimsy little holster, which is Velcroed inside to this pack. I have absolutely no interest in how quickly you can put your gun away. If you decide that you don't like a holster because you can't reholster your gun quickly enough, you're thinking about this backwards. We want to get your gun into action quickly. I'm not worried about how long it takes you to get it back in the holster. Reholster reluctantly. If it's dangerous enough that you have to pull your gun out to stop a threat, keep that gun out until you have stopped the threat or until the police arrive. Hopefully you'll stop the threat first and then the police will arrive, but keep your gun out because dirtbags run in packs. There's probably another threat nearby. You're carrying a gun on a long walk or a long run out where you're not going to be getting any help. So make sure you have it with you. Make sure you know how to get it. Make sure you've practiced the access. I'm Kevin Michalowski, editor of Concealed Carry Magazine. If you like these videos, please share them with all your friends and remember to subscribe to this page. We'll give you more great information every week.